This stretch is for the large back muscles called the latissimus dorsi. You'll focus on not bending in the elbows and dropping the chest. You'll notice that I add a hip movement in this stretch in order to progress the stretch.